Hi everyone, Diamond Painting here with Pearl. We're going to start working on our round Valley Aspens. I'm already done with the cupboard room, so this will be the next project. Okay, I got my drills here, my canvas, and the kit. I'm going to probably use the kit for this project, and the next thing we're going to do is to put them in our containers for so we can be ready to work on it. So let's see, this 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. So this has 21 drills, so I'm going to get some more of this container because the last project I did was only 17 drills. So what I did with the drills for my last project, I put them back on my plastic bags and I sealed it with a tape, clear tape. So this is going to go to my container for the drills that I already used up. Okay, I got the 22 containers ready to go. We're going to pick this up. Okay, I'm done heating this. It was not 22, it was 21. So I can start working on my project now. So I'm ready. I got all my drills nice and put on their containers. Put that on the side, and I'm going to go ahead and put this in the bag. I'll save it. I'll still save this so I can use it when I'm done. Okay. Get my this beautiful. I'm so excited to start on this project. I already started working on this. What I found out it's easy is to put sections, like mark it by section. So I'll be working on it by the same colors or codes, and it's the easiest way to do this, to attack this big project. So that's what I learned. It's faster to work on one section at a time and then do all the codes at a time, and that's how to eat a big elephant. That's what they how they call it, like do it eat it piece by piece. So I'm going to work on it piece by piece. So this is working good for me, so I won't be like skipping or crumbling from one color to another. After finishing one symbol, I'll go to the next symbol just on this section. So I already like put like sections on this side, so I did it like 1, 2, 3, 4. I divided it into 4 sections. So that's how I'm going to work on this one. Using this. This is a 2, 4, 6 placer. Okay guys, I'm already halfway done and our video is already too long, so I'm going to cut this video and then watch out for my other half of the project. So I'll see you on my next video. Thank you for watching. God bless. Bye bye.